What's up, guys? Welcome to my first vlog. At this point, I haven't come up with a name for it yet, but I figure wanted to start this vlog A, so you guys can connect with me even more. Obviously, you guys got you guys on Instagram, Twitter, X, TikTok, and all that, but wanted another way to connect with you guys and just to see like a little bit more of the inner workings of my day-to-day and behind the scenes for wrestling. So for this first vlog, gonna take you through my time over in Europe to the UK and France with Jonathan Gresham, which was amazing. Couldn't think of a better person to go with, a better mentor, a better time. I think time and not so much waiting for the right moment, because I took that moment, but there's been a lot of trial and error, and just thinking kind of like, when is my time coming? And so this happened to be it. So what a way to start the new year. So we'll take you through from day one, traveling to the United Kingdom and then coming back. So we'll just kind of take you through all 4 days that I was there, and I will see you guys back here later.
Let's go. And Richmond headed to Atlanta right now. I'll update you guys when I get to Atlanta. Atlanta, 7 hour flight to London, and I'll check in with you guys when we leave.
Alright, so we're at a mall. Gresham is trying to find this cat cafe. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just following Gresham, and he don't know where he going.
I'm following this guy.
And he, yep. I'm so excited. We finna go into the Japanese store. We just made our reservations for the cat cafe. So let's see what they got. Wow.
That must be a print.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby. We just left Java Whiskers. There's a fucking mini golf place. Look at this. I just want y'all to know I'm never coming back. So it's been nice knowing y'all in America. Y'all come visit me. You hear? In that upside down house right there. That's why I moved into. Come back down here for all these shows. Morning, y'all. It's about 11:30 a.m. Friday. We're getting a quick workout in before we start the day. Got IWN today. Our show of the tour. Let's get it. See you guys later. Alright, we just made it to Hastings. This is the man over here, Gary. He needs to take a piss. We're walking to the venue now. Gresham's big ass bag. Oh my god, I could get my. Oh yes, please get my bag, young boy.
No.
Hastings, man.
Thank you.
our show. We're doing cardio before we got to fly to France in like 6 hours. So I was like, I'm not going to be no bitch, so I'm going to do a little.
It's like 4 hours.
We at the airport. 2 hours of sleep. Going to Marseille today for a seminar and a show. And then we'll come back. I'll catch you guys later. After I sleep on this plane for 2 hours.
What time is the seminar?
Just got to France, y'all.
Yeah. I don't know. Free time.
Beautiful.
Or
free time.
3 p.m.?
Free time. Wait, 3 p.m.
This place is dope. So we're wrestling in this building today. I don't really know what it's called. But super nice. It looks like there's a whole bunch of different things going on. Like somewhere there's a rock climbing place in here. And then like there's a playground, basketball court right here. So a lot of different things going on in this area, which is super cool. So we got Gresham's teaching a seminar and probably about 45 minutes to an hour. And then we wrestle tonight for Tigers Pro. And then we'll fly back to London. And then tomorrow, my last two shows, or my last show, I think I'm only on one of the Wrestle Carnival shows. And then I fly back Monday, but we got into France this morning. Got into France this morning around maybe like 11. Got like 2 hours of sleep. Oh, I don't know what my hair is doing. got like 2 hours of sleep from the show last night. Got into France this morning around 11. One of the Tigers Pros guys picked us up. We got some authentic French croissants and then came to the venue. So I'm just waiting for the seminar to start. So we got, I think today is probably one of our longer days, but one trade for the world, man. This is super fucking cool. So we sped to the airport after our match. We left at what, 9:15?
Something like that.
Flight was supposed to take off at like 10:25. It's 10:10. Oh, we're moving.
I'm flying Ryanair.
Apparently the pilot is asleep. So that's why we haven't boarded this plane yet. LOL. We are so tired. I'm hungry. So hopefully we get on this plane at some point. Alright, y'all just got to the venue. Let's see if this works. Alright, so I just got to the venue for Pure Grand Prix and Wrestle Carnival. This venue's fucking dope here. Let me show you guys. So, there's one room here. There you go into this hallway. Like, look at this. It's like a music venue. Which I love. They're some of my favorite venues to wrestle in. It's got a different type feel to it. There's the king right there, Elvis. It's Sheeran. If you guys know me, you know that I love rock and metal music. I love guitars. I have four myself. I don't play well, but there's that. So we come here, enter through here.
here. We're in the Empire Coventry, and this is the stage, man. Pub over there, or bar. And this is where we'll be wrestling. Fucking dope. I'm super excited. Might go exploring. Go to some shops. See what's around. It's about maybe 10, 11 or so here right now. So we got some time to the show. So I'll check in with you guys later. Peace. Just accidentally discovered more parts of this venue. Man, this is super nice, man. They got shops out here that I'm about to go explore. Another bar. Look at this. Another bar. Bro, I'm so fucking excited. Let's do this. Alright. I just came out with a falafel place. Fantasy and reality. Oh, this isn't open. I'm not a huge fan of this stuff, but Riley Shepherd, if you're watching, I know she is too. So we're just gonna kinda explore, guys. Alright, this came out of Prima RK. Bought way too much shit, but I'm on excursion, vacation. I'm exploring right now, so let's go see what else we can fucking buy. Alright guys, last day in London. I am outside our hotel waiting for my Uber to pick me up. It'll take me to London Heathrow Airport, and then I'll fly into Atlanta, and then I'll fly back to Richmond. So let's go. Very bittersweet moment, but super grateful. I'll kind of do like a retrospection when I get back. So check you later. So, as you guys could see, had a phenomenal time. Again, couldn't think of a better person to travel with. Being, you know, basically side by side the whole time with Jonathan Gresham was a dream. I think he's one of the best wrestlers in the world. Not only one of the best technical wrestlers in the world, one of the best wrestlers in the world. And one of the best people in wrestling. So, you know, again, want to extend my sincerest gratitude to Jonathan Gresham, Gary Ward, everyone at IWN, at Tigers Pro, and at Wrestle Carnival and Pure Grand Prix. Everyone was fantastic to me. You know, can't think of a better time to be had over there, except for the next time. So we're working on that now. So hoping to get back over to Europe, the UK, and all those places this year. And hopefully Japan is in the cards as well. So look forward to seeing more of you guys. I'm going to try to vlog a bit more here and there. But thank you guys for coming on this journey with me. Peace.